And we're here at the Fashion Supermodel 2012 talking to
Jennipha-Lauren, Miss California World 2011-12.
Now, you have a nonprofit that you work with. Can we talk about that?
Yes, I started lipsticks and laptops while I was Miss California because I really felt it was important to reach out to girls in science and technology. And no one was doing it, so I got started and did it myself.
How does it work? What's it about?
It's fantastic. I actually do outreach and advocacy, and I speak to legislators about the importance of reaching out to girls, because girls make up less than 15% of technical positions in the U.S., and it becomes almost a psychological thing that they don't succeed, not that they really can't. So let's break the stereotypes together and have fun.
Great. Thanks for talking. Have a good time tonight.
Thank you so much.